Ladies and gentlemen, now it's time to unfold the royal welcome as we are getting closer to Kiev, the royal entry to our bride, Karthika. That moment, we see the kind cooperation of all our guests. Second, in for position on the way we are